Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Many of us, we want to memorize the Quran, but sometimes we find it very difficult and we don't get the time. It becomes really hard for us to memorize. There are some ways to memorize it easily, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes it easy for you. Let's listen. When you have this one quality, Allah makes it easy for you.
Every single act of worship, it requires sincerity in order for it to have barakah and in order for Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala to accept it. Because memorizing the Quran, it's an act of worship, and without sincerity, Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala will not accept it. That you are doing this sincerely to seek the pleasure of Allah, you're doing it for Allah, for the reward of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. If you do that, Allah jalla wa ala will gift you the Quran. Allah will enable you to learn the Quran. Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala will make it easier for you to learn the book of Allah azza wa jal. Abdullah ibn Abbas رضي الله عنهما, he says, إنما يحفظ الرجل على قدر نيته, that an individual memorizes based on his intention. The more sincere you are, the more you memorize. The more Allah will enable you to memorize the book, his book. Because Allah grants you the book. Allah is the one who gifts this book to those he chooses from his slaves. Because Allah says, ثم أورثنا الكتاب الذين اصطفينا من عبادنا, that then we have allowed to inherit the book, i.e. the Qur'an. Those that we have chosen from our slaves, Allah chooses the people of the Qur'an. So sincerity is number one.
So my brothers and sisters, be sincere if you want to memorize the Qur'an, and have good intention. If you have pure intention to seek the love of Allah, to understand the deen of Allah, and for not showing off or for not becoming proud or arrogant, if you just have the pure intention, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make it easy. And be sincere, you will see that slowly but surely you are memorizing the Quran, and Allah is making easy for you.